Let me strive every moment of my life to make myself better and better, to the best of my ability, that all may profit by it. Let me think of the right and lend all my assistance to those who need it, with no regard for anything but justice. Let me take what comes with a smile, without loss of courage. Let me be considerate of my country, of my fellow citizens, and my associates in everything I say and do. Let me do right to all, and wrong no man. Created by Henry Raystan, John Nanovic, and Lester Dent for the Street & Smith publication Doc Savage Magazine No. 1 in March 1933. Doc Savage predates Batman, who was created by Bob Kane and Bill Finger for Detective Comics No. 27 in March 1939. Also predating Superman, who was created by Jerry Siegel and Joe Shuster for Action Comics No. 1 in May of 1938. However, Doc Savage would appear in novels before making appearances in comics, with the first being Man of Bronze in 1933. His first comic book appearance would be in Shadow Comics No. 1 from January 1st, 1940. Doc Savage was known as Superman long before Superman himself. Born Clark Savage Jr., his father assembled a team of scientists to train his son's mind and body to near superhuman abilities, nearly from birth. This training gave Clark Savage Jr. great strength and endurance, a photographic memory, mastery of martial arts, and a complete knowledge of the sciences. Just like Batman and Sherlock Holmes, Savage is a master of disguise, expert imitator of voices, and a master detective. In 1910, Savage was captured during war and thrown into a POW camp, where he met his future companions. During Savage's adventures, he's usually accompanied by a team of highly accomplished individuals in their own right, known as the Fabulous Five. The team consists of industrial chemist Lieutenant Colonel Andrew Blagay Mayfair, who goes by the nickname Monk due to his simian-like build. Attorney Brigadier General Theodore Marley Brooks, also known as Ham, due to a retaliatory joke performed on him by Monk years earlier. Construction engineer Colonel John Renwick, aka Rennie. Electrical engineer Major Thomas J. Roberts, aka Long Tom, who received his nickname by using the Long Tom cannon to successfully defend a French village in World War I. Archaeologist and geologist William Harper, Little John. And another of Doc's companions is his cousin Patricia Savage, who shared Doc's physical features. Doc has his primary office on the 86th floor of the Empire State Building in New York City. As shown in Justice Incorporated, Volume 1, Chapter 6 from Dynamite Entertainment in 2015, written by Michael Uslan and illustrated by Giovanni Timpano, the Shadow's secret sanctum is also inside the Empire State Building, but Savage had no knowledge of it until the moment the Shadow told him. Savage owns a fleet of cars, trucks, aircraft, and boats, which are stored in a secret hangar on the Hudson River under the name the Hidalgo Trading Company. This secret hangar is linked to his office on the 86th floor by a pneumatic tube system known as the Flea Run. Doc also has his own Fortress of Solitude in the Arctic, which predates Superman's secret base by the same name. Savage funds his operations with gold from Central American mines given to him by descendants of the Mayans. One thing Doc Savage comics are memorable for is including futuristic devices which have since become reality, such as the flying wing, the answering machine, television, automatic transmission, night vision goggles, electromagnetic railguns, and handheld automatic weapons, among many others. Doc's archenemy is that of the Russian John Sunlight, who was introduced in October 1938 in the Fortress of Solitude. Sunlight is Savage's offset and shares a number of his skills. It's been revealed by researcher Thomas Fortenberry that Sunlight's actions in the Doc Savage story The Kingmaker forms the origin of Dr. Doom from Marvel Comics. Dr. Doom is the answer to the question asked Savage in the story. What if he were to use his power to rule a nation? Stan Lee and Jack Kirby then expanded on this idea in Fantastic Four No. 5 from July 1962, when the team introduced Dr. Doom, who shares the majority of Savage's traits, save for his heroic nature. The original story of The Kingmaker was first published in 1934 as Doc Savage the Kingmaker, or Doc Savage No. 80. Doc Savage is a reserve member of the Team Justice Incorporated, which was created by Richard Benson, also known as The Avenger. More on him in another video. This version of Justice Incorporated was formed by Dynamite Entertainment in 2015 as a league or society in the interests of justice. It's formed as a company with a clear mission statement, strategic plan, and bylaws. In the incarnation, Justice Incorporated is made up of The Avenger, Doc Savage, and The Shadow. Doc Savage, being such an old character, has been published by many different companies over the years, including Marvel, DC, Millennium, and Dark Horse. Because of this, there are different versions of the character. In 1972, Doc Savage was published by Marvel Comics and became part of the Earth 616 continuity. During this time, he teamed up with Ben Grimm, aka The Thing, of the Fantastic Four. In the 1980s, Savage was published by DC Comics and became part of their post-crisis multiverse, Earth 1. Also sharing the same Earth at that time was the Shadow, who appeared together in a two-issue crossover. The 1990s saw Doc Savage published by Millennium Comics and Dark Horse. He also appeared in the Rocketeer's debut as the inventor of the Rocket Pack, however unnamed though. It should also be noted, the Shadow also made an out-of-costume appearance in several issues of the Rocketeer's New York adventures. On May 22, 2016, writer-director Shane Black, who was set to direct a film adaptation for Original Film and Sony Pictures, told Thrills that he would like to make the movie with Dwayne Johnson. Stating, "I made a decision that Dwayne is the guy. I would like to do Doc with Dwayne Johnson, if we can make that work. It's on the back burner while he's busy." On May 30th, 2016, Johnson confirmed on his Instagram account that he will be starring as Savage in the film, also hinting that the character is being dubbed the world's first superhero, mentioning that Savage's published appearance predated that of Superman's, who debuted in 1938. Johnson also included the hashtag, world's first superhero. So there you have it, guys, the history of Doc Savage, the Man of Bronze. Were these things you already knew? Have you heard of Doc Savage before? If you want to learn more about the world's first superhero, you can find his latest adventures through Dynamite Entertainment in paperback and digitally on Comixology. Leave a comment and let us know what you thought of this video below. If you enjoyed this video and the other content on our channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell to receive notifications on all our uploads. You can also contact us directly on Facebook and Twitter. Until next time, my friends, I'm Shannon for ComicgeddonTV, wishing you well.